Welcome to Bakery Square, home to the Department of Rehabilitation Science and Technology, or RST, at the University of Pittsburgh School of Health and Rehabilitation Sciences. The department's excellent facilities aid students and faculty in the Rehabilitation Technology Master's Program to advance education and work on the next generation of assistive technology. The conference and classroom space offers accommodations conducive to hosting meetings, holding classes, or encouraging small and large group discussions on ways to improve the health and rehabilitative outcomes of people with disabilities. An estimated 3.6 million people in the U.S. and 1% of the world population depend on wheelchairs for mobility. Poor performance and failure of wheelchairs result in being injured or stranded and missing work or school. In the Rehabilitation Technology Program, we are addressing this problem by performing standardized testing of wheelchairs and developing new performance standards for seating systems, rear wheels, casters, bearings, and other wheelchair components to improve real-world outcomes. We develop and evaluate innovative seat cushion and surface technology, and various devices for use in diagnosis, prevention, and treatment. Students in the program undergo clinical internships along with participating in faculty or individual research. The Tissue Integrity Management Laboratory at Bakery Square is dedicated to the prevention, evaluation, and treatment of soft tissue pathology. We study the mechanical, biochemical, and physiological factors related to tissue viability and pressure injuries, especially as they relate to seating surfaces. Our faculty are leaders in the development of national and international standards for these devices. The faculty and staff in our RST Continuing Education Program, or RSTCE, are dedicated to providing the highest level of education as they disseminate information on cutting-edge advances in healthcare. We partner with leading professionals who present on their research and, in turn, share that knowledge with our students and colleagues. Our webinars and educational programs are premier resources in disability studies, rehabilitation, and assistive technology. The design studio is both a classroom and makerspace where students and faculty collaborate on assistive technology products, specifically wheelchairs. The studio includes leading-edge 3D printers and the latest computer technology, including SolidWorks, to provide students with an exceptional learning experience. Thank you for joining us for a tour of the Rehabilitation Technology Program at the University of Pittsburgh.